For you now here too. This one's called This Heart of Mine.
Tonight.
me, I spend my life in a jail. I got a wife and she know, baby, one on Cherokee. First one said she's got my child, but it don't look like me. I said I'm running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Let's hear it, CJ.
Thank you.
a John Hartford tune for you. It's called Sly Feel. That's Arianna Shepherd right there on the Irish hand drum. Doing a little drum solo for you there, yeah. We're going to do a, what is it, a Blue Highway song? A Lonesome Pine? Luke is going to sing another one for you, Lonesome Pine. that's Lucas Williams right there. Right next to me, I've got Kevin Strunk on the mandolin. Mr. Kevin Strunk on the mandolin, everybody. We are the Bluegrass Family Jam every Sunday here at the Mousetrap. We do an open jam. So for all y'all that like bluegrass or play bluegrass, from 8 to 12 on Sundays, we host an open jam. Nobody's plugged in. We just do it in the corner inside, or if the weather's nice enough, we do it outside. We just happen to have a really, really great band playing a Sunday show tonight. You guys are here for Sickert Hollow or what? Yeah. Sickert Hollow is coming up here around 9, so I'm excited to see those guys play. In the meantime, we're going to warm some stuff up here. We got a little Lester Flatt Earl Scruggs. Hell, I learned this song from Dolly Parton. This one's called Cash on the Barrel Head.
Thank you.
is my name. I am one of the hosts here of the Sunday Bluegrass Jam.
Country music superstar.
I just want to say that we are very honored to like be able to plug in and open for a band such as Sickert Hollow. I seen their name on a lot of really great festivals this summer. Seems like they're doing really great things. Very excited to hear them play, so can't wait. Here's Lucas singing another song, a little Grateful Dead tune. Well, not a Grateful Dead tune, but we learned from the Grateful Dead is Dark Hollow. On the guitar right there. Yes, sir. That boy has been coming to the Bluegrass Jam for a little under a year now, and I've watched him turn into one hell of a guitar player, I gotta say. And that's what that Bluegrass Jam's all about. It's getting people out, learning that craft, getting better and better, being more comfortable to sing songs and play solos and get up on this stage for y'all tonight. So give it up for CJ Johnson one more time. Yeah. We just got a couple more songs for you, and then we're gonna get Sickard Hollow back up here, y'all. Or up here, not back up here, but I've watched him sound check, so. Yeah. for Sickard Hollow. I just can't wait to see them play. Here's our last song. Thank you. very much. Thank you, Connor, on sound.